that they may be faithful to each other forever and assume all the responsibilities of married life. And so, in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intentions.
Cody, we made it. I'm just excited to finally get to marry you. You are without a doubt the perfect man for me. God really knew what he was doing when he crossed our paths. Thank you for choosing me to be your bride. Thank you for giving us the most beautiful son to raise. Thank you for being the most amazing, loving father to Wyatt. Thank you for sticking by me and fighting for me. And above all else, I cannot wait to call you my husband and grow together for the rest of our lives. I love you.
Shelby, I never thought I could make it to this day or know how I feel come this day, but you have made my life a great joy. You and Wyatt are the light of my life, and I cannot imagine life without you two. I love you so much, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
I got my big thing on the aisle with us because he's not going to be going out of my hand. I love you.
Dear friends, you've come together in God's house, the house of the church, so that in the presence of the church's minister and this community, your intention to enter into marriage may be strengthened by the Lord with a sacred bond. Christ abundantly blesses the love that binds you. Through a special sacrament, he enriches and strengthens those he has already consecrated by holy baptism, that they may be faithful to each other forever. And so, in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intention. I, Cody, take you, Shelby, to be my wife.
I, Cody, take you, Shelby, to be my wife.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
To love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Mr. and Mrs. Cody and Shelby.
Obviously, Cody and I, we don't get too soft when it comes to one another, but if he's as good of a husband and father as he is a best friend, then Shelby and Wyatt are just as lucky as me and all those who are close to him.
Cody, I'm so glad to say that I honestly think you are a hardworking man, and you are a dedicated father who puts his family before everything.
Yeah, you show me good loving, make it all right. Need a little sweetness in my life. Sugar sweet, don't let nobody touch it unless that somebody's me. I gotta be a man.